There was once a time. Where firemen would start fires. Instead of put them out.
Tell me, that number you all wear, what's it mean?
Oh, Fahrenheit 451. Fahrenheit 451 is the temperature at which book paper catches fire and starts to burn.
A story filled with excitement, judgment.
You're not living, you're just killing time.
You must burn the books, Montag. All the books.
And betrayal.
Stuff your eyes with wonder, he said. Live as if you dropped dead in 10 seconds. See the world. It's more fantastic than any dream made or paid for in factories.
Fahrenheit 451. Written by Ray Bradbury.